Welcome to Formula Student Hungary 2014. This is the fifth event and with it the fifth FSH TV. First episode, let's see what happened today. Well, first of all, sad news. It was raining. Welcome to Formula Student Hungary 2014. As you can see, this is not usual what's going on right here. It's raining, guys. I'm sorry to tell you, it was raining this morning. Let's see what the teams have to say about it. We prepared for you some lovely weather from home.
Oh, I can see it. We're expecting it all week, aren't we, apparently here. So we're using
like
the sunshine for the last 4 years.
Good morning, Bodensee. So this is what they think of the lovely weather we have today. They're running away off it, actually. Thanks for the interview. It was lovely. How is the weather today?
It's nice. You see?
It's nice? Mm-hmm. That's how you have it in Prague?
No, in Prague there is so...
Snowing.
Snowing, yeah.
How is the weather?
Well, it's been better.
Yeah?
It has been better.
Isn't it familiar to you a little bit?
It's very much
pretty
so.
Similar.
Yeah? Is that what you expected?
No.
So, what have you heard about the Hungarian event so far?
It was going to be nice weather.
Yeah? that was a lie, obviously.
Yeah.
I feel sad that it's raining. But thank God it didn't rain too long, so let's see how you had fun in the sunshine.
Some kind of way out of here. Say the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine. Plowman, dig my earth. None will level on the mine. Nobody.
So we have 44 registered teams this year. About 40 has arrived on Thursday. And one of them is very special to me and also very special for Formula Student Hungary. This is the team from Ukraine. Why are they special? Because they have very low budget, approximately one sponsor, but huge enthusiasm for the FS movement. Let's see what they brought this year. So here I'm standing with Formula Student Onpu, which I admire this team a lot because they have financial difficulties and all they do is they just love this sport and they're doing everything to be here and to compete in Formula Student Hungary. Here are the two team members.
Beck.
tires is from my car and our front tires is from my father's car. He was very surprised when he saw that he has any front tires.
But could you introduce me the car, the whole thing? What is the basic concept?
We use the engine from Yamaha Raptor.
Yeah. What about the braking system?
Braking system. So, back braking system is from a car, Chevrolet Lacetti.
Yeah.
It's very good brakes, but and front brakes is from Lada.
Yeah.
Its car was designed in 1960s years.
It's very exciting for us. It's I don't know. It's maybe one of the most important day of our life.
Let's see another team from Eastern Europe, which is also special because they have the youngest team member of FSH. So here we are standing at Formula Student Electric Muddy, which is a team from Russia, and they are the best example of teamwork. As you can see, there is the youngest team member of Formula Student Hungary right there. We're gonna make an interview with him. 1 year and 3 months. How do you feel like in FSH?
Very nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
So nice.
What is he doing?
This talisman.
Yeah? All right, okay. As always, the first day is about scrutineering, tilt noise and brake test. And this year, we have a virgin here from Dürr, the Orabon racing team. And this was their first scrutineering ever. Let's see how much did it hurt. If I am correct, this was the first scrutineering you had?
Yes, you're correct. It was the first. We were very excited. But fortunately, only little problems was expected by the scrutineers. So we are satisfied, we are happy. We have a lot to do, but small things.
How did it feel to lose your virginity?
Great. We are, of course, great. We are very excited. We tested the car through 4 or 5 days. The car was good, everything's working, and we are looking forward to the race.
Our magazine, the supplementary event, is back, and today we went to the stand of National Instruments. So we're gonna see what to do there in the next 3 days. Since 2014, National Instruments Hungary is a sponsor of FSH, so now we're gonna check out what can you do at their stand. Another thing you can do is you can play Guitar Hero against one of the softwares and hardwares of National Instruments. So the task is, beat these guys and what they've developed. First of all, you can ask questions from the National Instruments Hungary crew right here, just like what the guys from BMA are doing right now. The base concept of National Instruments booth right here is that they use their own products, softwares, hardwares and everything what they produce to basically simulate and demonstrate how these products are working, how are they functioning, and they use it a bit extraordinary, so this is not how you would find it in the industry. Right behind me, one of the crew members is playing with a robot they built, which half of is, I think, half of?
Most of NI products.
Most of our NI products. You can come here, get this little tablet right here, and play with the Danny robot. So what else you can do is you can also check out how pro are you with LabVIEW. Here is the LabVIEW programming challenge, or coding challenge, I meant to say. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna have 10 minutes to do the task. So let's hope I can fix it. My little song This is all what you have to do. Get into LabVIEW, do some coding. That was my result. And I think 4 minutes 16. Let's see if you can beat my time. You can also fill out the National Instruments quiz, whereby you have to answer questions about NI. And if you answer correctly, there is a draw, a results announcement every day at 11 and at 3 o'clock, and you can get one of these gifts. I see? Like this ball. So, this was the National Instruments stand, one of the most innovative stand on FSH, I think, because they use only NI products, software and hardware. You can come here, check them out, play with them, enjoy. So this was the first day of Formula Student Hungary, and with it, the first episode of FSH TV. And now, some important information. First of all, Formula Student Technology awaits you at the X-Meritor stand in the sponsor area. Go there, register, get some gifts. Other info, we have no event guide this year in a paper format, but we made it to be a mobile application. So please go into your mobile store and type in FSH and download the application. And for the third time, you have Formula Student Hungary gift shop here in Hungary at the event control area. So if you want to get some goodies, go ahead and check it out. So this was it for today. Have fun preparing for tomorrow. Take care.